Okay, what's up guys? I'm Garrett, and today I'll be teaching you guys how to block from a wingback position. I'll be teaching you several blocks, so
let's go.
Okay, so if your defensive end or whatever position is diagonal from the side end, remember to line up where you can punch the side end. Line up like this, okay? There's another way to do it depending on where your dog is standing. Okay, so you hit, make sure, again, you have your wing right here. Put your fist on your chest and hit like this because that's a wider surface to hit with than just hitting with your shoulder. Wing. When you step with this foot, come up, explode through. Okay, so sometimes you have to keep this guy out. Okay. So. That helps you guys, and see you next time.
Bye, bye, buddy.
Remember to like and subscribe.